And this is what the new sensor mesh network looks like. USB charger. Channel there. Node. And channel there. And you can see it's very flexible and coated with the plastic that keeps it waterproof.